Now, training animals in protective contact requires you to work in a completely choice-based environment. Now, therefore, the skills that the trainer needs are detailed and rely on their creativity. Now, there isn't much you can do when the animal decides to leave. Now, in this upcoming webinar, we will talk about what motivation strategies will increase the likelihood of the animal to stay and participate. Other topics include how to train body positions for health checks, fun behaviors to extend your creativity, and what is needed for proper protective contact. Now, feeling a bit lost? No worries, we will teach you where to start. Sign up and join us on the 7th of January 2021.